Hey guys, this is Psycho here, and today we have gameplay video, whatever you want to call it. It's about Ryse on a foam, Rome, and I've seen... Oh shit, okay, I need to put the volume down first. Where's the volume though? No, I don't want multiplayer. I don't want this either. Where's the volume? Oh, there. I've seen this game was originally for Xbox One, I believe, or Xbox, something like that. And I just want to try it and see how it is. If I enjoy playing it, in the first I will complete the whole campaign and show it to you guys. So yeah, let me just fix the settings here. I haven't touched a single thing on this game. I'll let you just open up the game. Where's the... Okay, okay. Let's go. You're gonna do us. Yeah, let's do soldier. Okay, let's go. Very loud. Wait, pause. Wait, okay, chill. That's way too loud. That is a nice... Is it gonna say the name of the company? Or something? No, it's just a symbol. Okay, come on. Okay, let's go. Fat man running. You're a lucky bastard. Should have got on a diet before. Go!
Interesting.
nerd. Okay. How do you run?
Okay, the barbarians are closing in on the palace gates.
Directed for
we need to get
charge.
To them first and hold them back. Forward.
Those guys are going ham. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, is this a double? Oh, the double kill! Let's go! Okay, how do you take this? I'm guessing... Yep, like this. Oh, this is a very nice game, very nice. How are we done? Oh, let's go. Oh. Yep, read this game, 10 out of 10. That was a heck of a TP. Okay, where am I going this way? Okay, how do you run? You can run. This is just to be a bitch about that. Come on, boys. Oh.
Oh. Break their line!
You're not getting up, boy. More? Holy shit, you guys are jerking around, ain't you? They are indeed not jerking around. For Sparta!
Status of the defenses, soldier!
Yes, sir. Most of the 18th Legion is still combat effective. We have 3 auxiliary units at your command. Scorpios, archers, and a catapult nest.
Ooh. Let's go. Secure palace gates, organize defense formations. Okay, gotcha. Oh, you can... Although you are meant to fill the gap and protect the right flank, and you need to protect the left with the Scorpio.
Form a line! North barricade!
I get to use it?
We have incendiaries at strategic defense points, sir!
Press and hold. Rapid fire! Am I even hitting them? I'm pretty sure I am. Oh shit, fuck off, oh, no.
Our men need your support!
Hold the line, man!
How do you change? Oh. Nails. How? This is...
Fire! Enemy archers by the incendiary! Light it, someone!
Oh. Okay, 10 out of 10, best game ever. Phone, please. Okay, guys, give me a sec. Sorry for that. Phone, please. Okay, guys, give me a sec. Sorry for that. Okay, guys, I'm back. I just... was talking on the phone. Sorry for that. I wasn't expecting it. And... Also, I upgraded my skills. Because I noticed there's a skill ranking here. So, yeah. Let's continue.
Need reinforcement!
Yeah, we are blowing that shit up. Do you have more archers? Shit. There's... Is there more?
Order the catapult nest to line up on the palace courtyard. Fire on my command!
Okay. did that just occur friendly fire? Yep, that just occurred friendly fire. Oh yeah, oh that wasn't friendly fire, never mind.
Sir, we held them back. Only a handful managed to slip by us into the palace.
Oh, press U to open the upgrade menu. Yeah. I already did this, yeah. So let's keep going. Protect and to serve.
Here, help me! I command you!
My Emperor, the palace defenses have been breached.
I'm not worried about the barbarians! I'm worried about him!
We need to get you somewhere secure.
Secure? Don't worry, secure for this demon.
We need to get you to a safe place. Your chambers?
My chambers? No. The vaults! This way!
I still don't understand what the hell is this guy afraid of.
Why is that door closed? There's someone in there. I think perhaps you should open it.
No shit. To gain more XP from... Oh, okay.
Here comes a general!
Oh shit, how do you block? I still don't know how to block. Sinner. Oh, how do you block? I haven't learned everything from this game. Oh, from these legs, okay, there you go. Okay. Is that even a thing? Oh, that is a thing. Oh, that would be it would be fucking amazing if you could cut somebody's head off. Stay done, boy! The heat of that's actually... I'm fucking dead! Sorry for the words. Oh! That's amazing. That feels amazing. Hello? Okay, that guy's jerking way too much. No, I have you. Stop fucking jerking. XP now, please. Nero? Exert the Emperor. Like this guy just casually walking through this mass murder thingy.
Finally!
Stay back, my Emperor. There could be more of them hiding in the shadows.
Now you burn, Roman!
Okay.
Crush his skull!
Oh. Okay, that's exciting. Oh, get him to the corner. Let's go. Beat him up. He's at the corner. Come on. It's general. I feed you. Let's go. This is what I call a decent, amazing fucking game. Yes!
Here, quickly! Oh, come on. Come on. That's it.
Is that even a thing? What is a thing?
Quickly!
Why does Nero go first? I mean, Why do we go first instead of him?
Damocles is risen from the dead. I swear it.
Damocles is a myth. Only men kill men, my emperor. The gods may guide us. They never interfere with the affairs of mortals.
Oh? And what great oracle told you this, General?
My father.
We will be safe here, then. I do believe we will be safe. Well, I pray to the gods that we will be safe.
We will be safe here, Emperor. As safe as we can be.
Safe? Yes, safe, thank God. But you... What family? What's your name, soldier?
Marius. But my name is of no import. My story, however, is...
Ooh. Very nice.
My father taught me that we are fated by the gods, but that we alone choose our path. You were fated to be an emperor, and I, a soldier. My father's sense of honor drove him to follow a path that served the people. But what drove us to take the paths we did? What made us the men that we are today? My story begins some 10 years past.
Father.
Marius?
It's good to see you again. How do I look? Every inch the Roman soldier.
You look fine, my son. Welcome home. Welcome home. Do you know where you're to be posted?
Alexandria.
Ah, Alexandria. That's a quiet province. Your mother will be pleased.
I didn't join the army to bask in the sun, Father. I want to fight, like you did for the Empire.
All in good time, my son. All in good time. Remember, not all your enemies will be found on the battlefield.
Father?
Marius! Let me look at you. So handsome.
Mother, please.
Your sister is eager to see you.
You will see her soon enough, my love. For now, I wish to speak with our son alone.
Fine. I shall go and find your sister.
Why are you speaking third person?
Is there something troubling you, Father?
We will talk in good time. For now, let's see what you've learned.
Oh. Okay, let's go. Next few, please.
Ready yourself.
Break through the nose.
First, break my guard. Go! And again. Remember, Marius, break my guard so you can strike. Once more. No, that's not it at all. Come on, break my guard. You know the moves. That's it. Good work.
Where is the guy going?
This time, strike 3 times. Blocked you. Start again.
1, 2. Ah.
3 strikes or it doesn't count. Come on.
1, 2.
More time. 3 times, Marius. 3 times. You have to break my guard before you can strike me. Now try again.
I already did, like 10,000 times.
Excellent sword. Ready yourself.
Perform 3 perfectly timed deflects. Okay, let's go.
You have only a brief window to make the move.
1.
Focus, Marius. Timing is everything. Once more.
Oh, fuck. I suck at this.
Look for the opportunity. Try again. Not like that. You must time your strikes. Again.
Oh, fuck it, huh? Let's go. 1. let's go.
Perfect.
This game is a little bit derpy, actually. Come on.
Now, put your moves together. Come back!
Perfect strikes are fast and done poorly times from the strike beginning with the second.
Flow, it's flow. Wait for the right moment and strike. Again! Chain your moves together. The right move. That's the way. Masterful!
I pushed my elbow to the corner.
It's a sad but proud day. The day a son first beats his father. You may have mastered the sword, but never rush to meet the world with it drawn. Always come open-handed first. Walk with me, son.
I've heard rumors there is great...
No!
...great unrest in Rome.
Yes, these are dangerous times we live in. This election could change everything. I'm giving this to you as your grandfather once gave it to me. When your time comes to command men of your own, think back on what I'm about to tell you. Legend says that Damocles was a great warrior. A revered leader in a vast army. During a massive battle, his cowardly leader abandoned him. When the slain Damocles arrived in the underworld, Nemesis, the goddess of revenge, was enraged at how the brave hero had been treated. She allowed Damocles to return to the world as a vengeful spirit, a ghostly, black-armored centurion, who would hunt down and kill each of the generals who had wronged him. To this day, many commanders carry a dagger with the image of Damocles on the scabbard. This dagger reminds them to always lay men or risk the Black Centurion returning from the dead to avenge their selfish mistakes.
Last, Are you all right?
Kill him!
That's like an F a shit.
What's going on?
Where are there some? I don't understand it. How did, like, tons of those got in here? This is fucking Rome, you twats.
Speak to me!
Okay, I hit you. There you go.
Whoa. Whoa. I can take you!
Yep, you probably cannot. Just
you die today.
Oh, the recruitment. Oh my god, I suck at this. Is that all of it? You okay, bud? Okay, father? Yes, you're okay.
You'll pay for this! All of you! There they are! Surrender or die!
Surrender for what? Mate, you kinda suck at this. Okay, let's go. Oh shit, that was not paying attention. Okay, after this... Actually, let me just finish this. Man, you got wrecked.
Father!
Listen, they mean to kill us, Marius. We must get to the Senate House to save my people!
Holy shit, you him. Oh, hello. Ah! You're a big badass.
Just you and me. Come, Marius.
Surrender or die!
Sit down, boy. Sit the fuck down. Ah, shit. Health regen, like, XP? Or... bonus time? Yeah, bonus time. I did saw a green thing pass by, didn't I? I'm pretty sure I did. Oh, which bat? Oh. Who the heck are you, mate?
That way. There lies your destiny. Run.
I like how he didn't question anything. Somebody got slaughtered. Oh, you can collect stuff? Oh. There's collectibles, interesting. Okay, not this way. For sure not this way. Oh my god, this is gonna be such a long
first... Father!
Oh, found him.
Marius, this way!
You have been slaughtering people left and right, holy hell.
You die today!
Yep, that too. Keep wishing. Oh, but your reflexes are not on point. Keeping your reflexes. What is that? Legendary. I didn't even do anything on him and just slapped him. Not taking the slap, but you know. Also have them if you send me that spread away. Let's go. Oh shit, the lag. suck at this, honestly. How did they know my name? Honestly, like... the perfect chain. I'll recruit. Oh my god.
I must see to my people here, Marius. You must get Palacios in the amphitheater. Bring him to the forum.
Okay.
Now go!
Meet Palacios? Isn't that... Okay. That's good. Even with all this armor, he's able to do this. Amazing. Well, guys, I'm gonna have to end for... If you wanna see more, and if you like this, don't forget to press that like button and subscribe if you wanna see more videos of this. I'm probably gonna be posting more. I've really enjoyed this game, so hope you enjoyed, and I'm gonna see you next time. See ya! And if you like this, don't forget to press that like button and subscribe if you wanna see more videos of this. I'm probably gonna be posting more. I've really enjoyed this game, so hope you enjoyed, and I'm gonna see you next time. See ya!